Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. Find the coefficient of x to the power of 9 in the expansion of the following binomial product. The first term is 1 plus x, multiplied by 1 plus x squared, multiplied by 1 plus x cubed, all the way until the last term of 1 plus x to the power of 100. This was asked on the JEE Advanced exam, which is a test used for admission into India's prestigious IIT colleges. Pause the video if you'd like to give it a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. Let's analyze this binomial product. Consider the term 1 plus x to the power of 10. What happens if we multiply x to the power of 10 by 1s in all of the other binomial terms? We'll end up with x to the power of 10. Notice the exponent is larger than x to the power of 9, so this will not contribute to the coefficient of x to the power of 9. Similarly, if we have 1 plus x to the power of k, where k is greater than 9, if we multiply this by all of the 1 terms in all of the other binomials, we'll end up with a term that is an exponent that's larger than x to the power of 9. So we don't need to focus on any of these terms to get the coefficient of x to the power of 9. We'll only go up to 1 plus x to the power of 9, and then we'll distribute this term with all the other ones in all of the other binomials. So let's analyze this binomial product. We'll recall an exponent rule. X to the power of a multiplied by x to the power of b is equal to x to the power of a plus b. We're therefore going to count the ways that the exponents sum to 9, and the exponents are the numbers from 1 to 9. We'll then multiply the result by 1s from all of the other binomials in the product. Now here's a simple observation. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 is equal to 10, and that's greater than 9. So we can only have 3, 2, or 1 terms in the product. If we have 4 terms, we're going to get to an exponent that's larger than 9. So let's enumerate the ways. If we have 1 term, we just have x to the power of 9. For 2 terms, we can have 8 plus 1, we could have 7 plus 2, we could have 6 plus 3, or we could have 5 plus 4. What about 3 terms? One way is 6 plus 2 plus 1, another way is 5 plus 3 plus 1, and a final way is 4 plus 3 plus 2. There's no other way to get to a power of 9. Interestingly, the problem relates to number theory because these are the partitions of the number 9 from the set 1 through 9. We count these and there are a total of 8 ways, and that's the answer. Just for fun, we can input this into WolframAlpha and it will verify that the answer is 8. Incredible! Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching and thanks for your support.